curling fight went to the girl in the gown. The